to start off this project, we did swing by Michael's first to pick up some drawers. Now, I did order these drawers offline and they were on sale. Michael's always have coupon codes that you can use, so make sure that you do utilize those. And then we stopped by Lowe's and we got a board cut to size. Now, for the measurements of the board, before we went to Lowe's, my boyfriend actually measured the space of where I wanted my vanity to go, and it was like a little bit under 6-7 feet. So when the guy cut the board, we got it cut to like 6.5 just to make sure that everything would fit nice and snug. I had already had an idea of how I wanted my vanity to look, and I really wanted it to be big. And yeah, so that's how we came up with our measurements. So the drawers, they do come with instructions, so make sure you just follow the instructions. My boyfriend said it was very easy to put together. I made sure that he did put the little rolling things on the bottom so that it can be a little bit tall. I'm short, but I didn't want it to be too short. I wanted it to be like a normal size. So yeah. So the drawers are basically like the foundation for the vanity, and the board is like the tabletop. So it just comes together like a desk. Quick, cute, simple, and easy. I forgot to mention earlier in the video, we did pick up a mirror from Lowe's as well. Now, depending on the space or what you're working with, that's what size mirror you'll get. Now, they have a lot of different sizes for you to choose from. We got the second to largest just because the one that was larger than this couldn't fit in the car, so we had to go a size down. It still ended up looking very pretty. I wanted everything to be big, and I was pleased in the end, so yeah. Moving on to the lights that I selected for this project. These are called the Shunday lights. I think I'm saying it right. I ordered these off of Amazon and I did get 2 packs just because I wanted it to feel the full vanity, be nice, light, and bright. I'll let you guys know how I utilize them later in the video. Given the fact that we are renting, everything that we're doing to this vanity throughout this video is going to be renter friendly. So the way that my boyfriend installed the mirror, he just used some mirror clips that we picked up. They were like right beside the mirror section, so it won't be a hassle when we try to take the vanity apart. Like I mentioned before, I purchased these lights off of Amazon. They're called the Shunday lights, and they do press on, stick on to whatever surface that you're trying to get them to be. Now, they do have screens attached to them, so you want to make sure that you're careful when you're placing them, as well as you're rolling the screens the way that you want them to go so that it will look pleasing. So as you can see, we started both of the lights because I did get 2 packs. We started them in the center and then like faded them out towards the bottom, and we plugged them both into a extension cord, and then I have a light switch that goes to my plug, so that's how we got them to work together. Now moving on to the aesthetic part of this vanity. I did want to make a flower wall, so I got all of my flowers from Dollar Tree, and let me just say that this is not even half, maybe not even a quarter of the flowers that we actually needed for this flower wall. It took so many flowers, y'all. But if this is something that you want to do, it's time consuming, but the end result is so pleasing, and I really don't think that I would have it any other way. Y'all, we measured this wall and I don't know where we went wrong when we measured it on the cover, but it just didn't work out like we thought. And like I said, that this is totally renter friendly, so I wanted to make sure that I'll be able to take this down with no hassle and don't damage the wall. Yeah, we took a little break. I give y'all a little sneak peek of my baby bump, because yes, moi is pregnant. I am pregnant. If you guys have missed my first pregnancy video and me letting y'all know everything that I went through, go ahead and check that out. And this is us being silly. We were trying to attempt to get a thumbnail, and I guess it turned into a dance battle, and I was just having fun with these flowers. Y'all, we are so silly. And yes, we are back on our couple channel, so if you guys want to see more videos with me and my boyfriend, make sure that you check the description box for a link to our channel. It's called Brian and My Isha. This is where y'all start to see me working, and
I gotta give it up to my boyfriend because throughout this whole video, he's literally the one that put everything together. And I thank him. But now it's my turn. So I'm prepping all those flowers and I'm taking them apart. Make sure that you keep the stems. Well, not the stems, but the leaves that are attached to the stems. I kept all of the leaves because I'm gonna utilize these in a different project. So if you guys wanna see that, make sure that you are subscribed to my channel and hit that bell notification so you can be notified once I upload a new video. To put the flowers onto the wall, I used a hot glue gun and this worked just fine. I didn't have a problem with them sticking or with them falling off. Now, I already had this hot glue gun. I just purchased some glue sticks from the dollar store. So this project, I made sure that it was very, very inexpensive. If this is something that you guys are interested in trying, I'm going to give y'all a couple tips. So when I was sticking the flowers on the wall, I wasn't cutting the stem or the little stick off the back of the flower. And I noticed when I started to cut the stem off, it was way easier to place them on the wall. I didn't have to hold it in place for the glue to dry. I just put the glue on the back and stuck it on there. So if you guys do try this and you know you want to go the extra step, you can go ahead and cut the stem off. With having a flower wall, I wanted to make sure that this actually looked like a flower wall and it wasn't like so precise, but it looks like something that you would find in a garden. So I made sure that the flowers that I picked up from the dollar store were like a 3D effect flower. I don't know how to explain it, but I just made sure once I placed them on the wall, I didn't have any gaps. I kind of like, you know, pushed them up together so it can look really full. Y'all, my boyfriend really thinking he helping. He only cut two flowers and then he gonna walk off with the scissors and bring them back. This project is very time consuming, but don't overthink it. It's not that hard. If you cut the stem too short on the flower, it may come apart like this. I'm trying to show you guys how you can put it back together. But if this does happen to you, don't freak out. You didn't ruin the flower. It's an easy fix. And if all else fails, you can just glue the flower back together and stick it on the wall that way. If you guys have made it this far in the video and you're not subscribed to my channel, what are you doing, sis? Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. We have plenty of videos coming in the near future, so make sure that you don't miss out. Hit that bell button so you can turn your post notifications on and you can be notified when I upload a new video. I know I did a lot of talking in this video, but I know you guys are going to have questions. If there is anything that I missed, go ahead and leave a comment down below. You don't have to use all of the items that I purchased. You can make this project your own. I simply just wanted to show you guys how I built my vanity and made my flower wall. And I hope you guys love it as much as I do. Thank y'all for watching this video. I am currently sitting at my new vanity. And sis, before I show y'all the finished look and outcome of this vanity and flower wall, y'all gotta give this video a thumbs up because it's lit. And if you are not subscribed to my channel, what are you doing? Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Y'all, I know my background is a little ratchet, but don't mind it. We're gonna work on that next, now that we're finished with the vanity area. But this vanity is so cute. I hope y'all like it because I love it. If y'all have any ideas of how I can, you know, style this studio room, I am literally starting from scratch. There is not anything in here except for this vanity. So give me some tips, some ideas of things that I can put on the wall, like something that I can put back there. That's nothing but a table. Y'all just comment down below and give me some ideas. But I'm finna go ahead and show y'all what it's looking like. Y'all, this is my vanity area and look at her. She is so cute. Yes, ma'am. What do y'all think? Y'all gotta let me know what y'all think down below. I designed this like, period. Yes, ma'am. It actually came out so much better than I thought. Like, this is so pretty. My tabletop is like almost seven feet long. It's like 6.5.
I've already had this rug. It's an old rug, so it's crusty, it's dirty. I was thinking about changing it to a rug like with one of these colors. Let me know what y'all think I should do down below. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you like my flower wall and vanity. If you do recreate this, don't forget to tag me in y'all pictures and y'all videos. Like, I can't wait to see what y'all come up with. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button because, yes, ma'am, we're gonna revamp this whole entire room. I got this from Ross and it opens up. It's so cute. So I can like store things in here. I was thinking about putting my wigs in here, but I'm not sure. So yeah, I got that from Ross. This is like a close-up of the flowers. Y'all, I use so many different flowers. I did not want this to be precise. I didn't want it to look the same. I wanted to look like a garden. So yeah, I just was very, very creative with this. Your girl did her thing. Like, what we gonna name sis? Like, sis need a name. Flower child. Right in time for springtime. So I'm about to take some pictures and yeah. Thank you guys for watching. See y'all in the next one.